has 12 home runs when he hit his 12th, that also marked the 100th home run of his career, and he hits a fly ball to deep left. Pierre going back, it is gone. So Brad Hawpe clears the left field wall, his 13th home run, and it's the Rockies on the board to lead 1-0. He is only the third left-hand hitter to hit 100 or more for the Rockies. Todd Helton, Larry Walker, and now Brad. By the way, for Brad Hawpe, who always seems to wear out the Dodgers, that is also his 18th career home run against the Dodgers.